Thank you. Follow-up of patient number 9 on request from Smith Walter. Patient name, Raken Almutala. Gender, male, age 28. After Raken's first evaluation, it is safe to say that he'll be staying here for a while. I was able to get him to talk about his paranoia. The patient believes that the whole scenario has been organized by some evil corporation in order to brainwash him into subjugation. He believes his mental capacity and awareness prevented them from getting to him. Adding to the severity of his case, he is sometimes afflicted with hallucinations. He has described these hallucinations to me as an eyeless humanoid that keeps on watching him wherever he is. Due to his psychotic behavior and his difficulty differentiating reality from paranoiac fabrication, he has been transferred to the psychiatric wing. He also displays violent behavior towards the staff, is considered to be dangerous, should be sedated and under constant surveillance in the psychiatric ward.